natural disasters are part of the way the planet works. In the ideal world, we would all live in places that aren't affected by natural hazards. We wouldn't live near coastlines. We wouldn't live along the San Andreas Fault in California. We wouldn't live underneath the volcanoes in the Pacific Northwest. But we live where our homes are. I mean, those are the places that are important to us. And then there are many people that don't have choices. The museum is presenting this exhibit to describe these events to people so they have a better understanding of earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, hurricanes, and tornadoes. But more than that, to begin thinking about the risks associated with them. As climate warms, we expect there to be more severe storms, more severe droughts, more wildfires, and to some extent, over the last decade, we've seen just that. There's no way we're going to avoid the natural hazards on a dynamic Earth, but there are certainly ways that we can learn to live with them to mitigate the risks to society.